Jeep or a maxi, pretty girl, drive by, and they looking sexy. Call me on the phone, baby girl, or you can text me. Number one girl on the beach in a two piece. You know the code, but we there when the vibes be. Heading down the road, north, south, west, or east. In we own zone when the lockdown cease.
Call up your amiga, in a car. Jump in your Jeep or roll up in your car. Pull this be a substitute. I can't wait to hit TV's with you.
Well, well, well. Joanna is singing, ladies and gentlemen. She stepped out from behind the piano that we are accustomed seeing her behind. And now she out in front of the pool and partner people like Brave Boy. What has the world come to?
Yo, yo!
Good morning,
Rockers. Good morning to all the viewers. Morning, Brave Boy. Thanks for having us.
Not a problem. So, Joanna.
Good morning, Rockers, my brother.
What are you saying, Brave Boy?
Everything just cool.
Nice.
Always love always.
I want to start with Joanna. Joanna, earlier this year, inside the pandemic, we saw you come out with a song with Skinny Fabulous that you would have written and you would have done the music for. And now you're taking that even a step further and you're out in front singing.
Yes.
Tell me about this advancement. What's been going on?
So I've really been exploring my creativity more and more as a songwriter.
Mm-hmm.
And this particular song, I felt that there was a message that needed to be shared, that had to be shared with words. The pandemic has affected us in so many ways. You know, we can't begin to talk about all the many ways. And one of those ways is that we in Trinidad and Tobago have not been able to go to the beaches, right? Because we have to be safe. And is what, you know, the elements, the water, the sand, the sun, the Caribbean sun. So in this song, I'm saying, we might have those backyard limes by our pool, right? Yeah. Those of us who are fortunate enough.
I was about to say, I ain't getting invited to no pool.
But the main thing is pool days are substitutes. I can't wait to hit the beach with you. And we all really can't wait to go to the beach. You know, we waiting to go to connect with those elements again and to just have a wonderful lime and to feel the joy of life again. So for me, this was something that I feel I needed to express. And of course, you know, Brave Boy would have approached him to come on board and he was all for it. So thank you so much.
Tell me, Brave Boy, what was your reaction when the piano girl come to you to do a feature on a song?
Well, I thought she was producing the song. I thought... You know, just like you, I say, well, I'll give her some best keys. I'll want another chance. And then I heard the voice and I said, but Joe, you sing as well? And then she was like, yeah. I said, well, I like the vibe. Let's go.
So, Joanna, was the intention always for you to sing the song or did you write it with somebody else in mind?
I think I wrote it just to be sung, you know?
Okay.
Just to be sung. And I had this vision delivering this message. So maybe yes, for me to sing it. I also love swimming. That's one of the things that I am really, really into, and I love a pool. And so I just thought it was a nice coming together of music, of pool, of fun, and also there's some Spanish lyrics in there.
Well, I heard
because we have such a big Spanish influence in Trinidad right now. I wanted to pay a tribute to the Venezuelans in Trinidad, and one of my friends who's in the video actually was a bit of an inspiration for the song because we would hang out by the pool and wish that we could go to the beach, you know?
Nice, man. All right. Well, congratulations on this one, guys. I have one complaint. One complaint about the video, Joanna. I did not need to see a bareback Joshua Regalo.
Hey, Joshua.
That's my only complaint. I didn't need to see it. I didn't need to. But congratulations on the track, guys. Beautiful song, beautiful video. Well done. Brave boy, keep up the great work, and also.
Thank you, my brother.
So props to the producer, Mang Productions, and Joshua. Thanks for taking part. And also, if you tune in to Brave Boy and the Piano Girl Johanna's social media, we have some giveaways coming up with Center of Excellence Pool because of the song. So.
Nice. That's what we're talking about. All right, guys. Take care. Enjoy the rest of your day. And I want to encourage you to make a difference today now because, of course, together we aspire.
Together we achieve.
Do all enjoy the rest of your Tuesday on the rocks. And let's take you out with some pool days to the top.
Everybody.
Jump in at the front, let life take a backseat. Roll up in a car, in a Jeep or a Maxi. Pretty girl, drive by, and they looking sexy. Call me on the phone, baby, you know you can text me. Number one girl on the beach in a two-piece. You know the code, but we there when the vibes be. Heading down the road.